If you've got an ST lathe with a hydraulic tailstock and you've noticed that your tailstock pressure isn't returning all the way to zero or isn't moving correctly, then this video will help you get it fixed. Before you get started, you'll need to order part number 58-1829 from your local HFO. The current version of this gauge is built to resist high pressure hydraulic spikes. To get started, we'll e-stop the machine so the hydraulic system is turned off and we've stopped the flow of oil. Now, let's move down to where the gauge is mounted to the valve body. Remove the side sheet metal panel so you can access the wrench flats on the gauge. Carefully loosen and unthread the gauge from the valve body. With the gauge removed, look into the hole to make sure there is a set screw installed. Remove the set screw and reinstall it, torquing it to 2 to 3 inch-pounds. If you don't have an inch-pound torque driver, then tighten the screw 1/8 of a turn after you first feel resistance. Do not add any kind of thread sealant to this screw. This set screw in the specially tapped hole it's threaded into allow a controlled amount of oil flow and act as a pressure snubber for the gauge. With the set screw tightened correctly, let's install the new gauge. This one here already has thread sealant. If the one you're installing doesn't, then apply a light coat and install the gauge with the gauge face properly oriented. Actuate the tailstock to check that the gauge is operating and reading correctly. Now you're ready to go. Thanks for watching.